This poster was on craft paper, brown paper, and the paper was folded around the front to give the impression that there were borders. But when I took off the craft paper, it revealed that the borders had been sliced off the left and the right. So we're going to restore that after it's backed.